There we go. Now, we've got a new capture. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, that seems good, man.
Had to set it up, man.
Okay, everybody, I'm pretty sure you can hear me. Joseph and
what's going on?
If I wasn't careful, made a mistake about this. Now he's gonna read it off, so you guys can see it clearly. I can get this bullshit out of your face.
I'ma try to.
Looking back at my capture right now, so let me get up out of here, and he will read what it is.
I'm going to try. I'm black. I can't read. Okay, it says energy guide.
What is this about, Joseph?
Oh, shit. It's about, okay, you got a new refrigerator? That's what it looks like.
Apartment. Yeah, a new refrigerator for the apartment.
Oh, okay, that's what it looks
and
like. Okay.
Take off the notice for the refrigerator.
Because my previous video.
Even in Canada, it's telling you how much it would be.
Because in my previous video I was talking about how that little yellow paper on your refrigerator.
And this right here is a Redskins schedule. I'm well aware that they suck ass.
Hey, I'm a Rams fan, man. They suck even worse, man. Come on,
dude. Don't get me started. I already know about the Rams. I'm a Rams fan in my job. I just don't know why he's holding on, man. Like,
I have to, man. I have to. I'm a real fan. I don't know.
Why are you hanging on?
I'm in California and I support St. Louis because they used to be in LA, so, you know, whatever. But,
that's cool.
Whole nother story, so, man.
While we're here, we might as well get this out of here. I'm going to put a video up later with my own commentary. But, does it affect your personal life that the Pyro 2000 X channel is no longer here?
Not really, mine.
For me, it's more of like, it doesn't affect it, but I like the fact that everybody kind of came after you, even though, whether or not you told the truth or whether you told lies, it was funny because people still came after you, whether you were called the king of hate or anything else. People still didn't want you around, but then when you did leave, that's all everybody talked about was, oh, you know, Pyro's gone, where is Pyro, you know, things like that. And for me, that kind of made me laugh because, for real, I didn't even know you even left, man. Like, honestly, I didn't know you was even gone or anything. But the fact of the matter is that when I did find out you were gone, I seen a bunch of YouTube videos from, who else? Black Bond, a bunch of other people, like a bunch of no names that just kind of came up. All were talking about, oh, well, Pyro's gone, he's missing, his account got terminated, and things like that. And for me, it's just crazy. But then again, you know, you're the kind of guy people want to come after because...
You see this? This is how many people are subscribing to me in just the past 2 hours. Like, you get a subscriber after subscriber.
Subscribes to you?
Yeah, I'm just letting people know that, like, I see what they do before they even think I see it. It appears on my email account on my cell phone. So, I mean, I get little notifications. Somebody subscribes. There's a guy named the Whack Baron. He wants to be my friend.
Wow.
Oh, God, 24/7 subscribe to me. You know, shit like that. But, look. Joseph, let me go back into the thing real quick so they can hear what I gotta say. I'm not, 1 second, man. I gotta cut this shit off.
Not a different 1 second. Email.
Ah, shit.
We'll be right back after these commercial messages.
Yep.
So, are you tired? Does that jock itch really bug you? Well, try Aspirin. It works. I'm just playing. I don't even know what the hell I'm talking about. I'm on some stuff, man. I don't know. What time? It's like 7 something.
Yeah. It's like 7. 27. Yeah, 7:27 where I'm at.
Like 10:27 over on the east.
I guess, man. I'm not even trying to stay too long. I'm leaving like around like 8. I got like movies and shit to go to. It's whatever.
Dude, what movie are you gonna see?
The Sitter, whatever it's called.
What?
The Sitter or something like that. It's like this comedy or whatever.
Oh, The Sitter with the dude from American Pie.
Yeah, he's. That sounds pretty good. I'm gonna check that out.
I actually can throw this shit in the garbage.
I forgot what I watched. Immortals.